Guys, I'm just sending this out. It's gonna be like the beginning of my video because in the middle of my taping, I received a phone call that was interrupting the video. So I'm gonna stick this in the beginning to let you guys know. It's just gonna be cut right to where I start introducing my Skylanders. Have a good night. See ya. Sorry about that, guys. You heard my phone ringing. Like I said, I'm recording on my phone, so here we go. Skylanders Giants Unbox. First, you're going to start off with Tree Rex in the starter pack. See him behind here, and they're still in the starter pack for the PS3, so here, Tree Rex. Crusher. The reason why Crusher is open is because he came open in the box when I got him delivered, so I just said, screw it, I'm just going to open him up. Alright, Jetvac, got him in the Skylanders Battlegrounds pack, pretty good guy. Punch Pop Biz, starter pack of the 3DS version, exclusive only to the 3DS. Royal Double Trouble, I really like Double Trouble, he's a really, really good player, really nice powers. Cinder, one of the starter Skylanders in the starter pack. Got that with the Skylanders Battlegrounds. I had like two Cinders. Gave one away, but here she is in all her glory. So I'm going to move to the boxed ones here. I got quite a few. I'm going to try to go in a certain order this time as opposed to last time when I just threw them out there. And in my last video, if you noticed, I put a figure of Flashwing up and I called her Whirlwind. That was my fault. I was looking at a Flashwing character. But here's my Series 1 Flashwing for Giants. Series 2 Drill Sergeant. Here is my Series 2 Lightning Rod. Here's my Series 2, Special Series 2, Sonic Boom, glow-in-the-dark Walmart figure. And here is my Special Edition I got from Toys R Us for free, spending over $100. Special Edition Metallic Green Gill Grunt. I have like three of those due to the fact they kept sending to me with the box crush, so thanks Toys R Us, I guess. Here is my Prison Break Series 2. Series 2 Prison Break. My last video, you know how I feel about Prison Break. here is my Drobot. I love Drobot. I have all the Drobots, the two standards and the one light core. All of them are powered up to 20 because he's such a great character. Here we go with Slam Bam. He's a great looking figure. I just like the way it looks. Looks like he's on an ice mountain or something. Anyway, my next character is Fright Rider. He's a really cool looking figure. As far as playing him, I really did not care for his play style. Here's my regular standard Gil Grunt. Love Gil Grunt. He leveled up 20. Got him. So he's a great player. Alright, here is my regular standard Series 2 Double Trouble. Awesome figure. And the guy that started it all, Mr. Spyro. Spyro Series 2. Series 2 Spyro. And here is Hex. Core Hex, not like Core Edition. Hard to find. Flame Slinger, Series 2 Flame Slinger. Did not get the gold Flame Slinger. Wasn't into Skylanders then. Nah, I'm regretting it now. Series 2 Stealth Elf. Wonderful player. We also have Mr. Hot Dog. Like I said, didn't get a chance to get the Molten Hot Dog. But I am keeping my eye on Amazon and eBay to see if they got a good deal on one. Because I don't plan on spending a fortune on a hot dog figure. So, you guys, you got any extra hot dog, molten hot dogs laying around? Inbox me. We have Wrecking Ball. I really have never played with Wrecking Ball. He just doesn't do anything for me as far as wanting to play, but I had to get the figure to try to complete the collection. I'm missing one figure, and I'm sure every Skylander collector knows who this is. Series 2 Bash. Hard to find. Hard to find. Can't get them. Okay, I'm moving into my triple packs now. So I have the Battle Pack. Scorpion Striker Battle Pack. Hot Dog and Series 2 Zap. And you get the Battle Cannon or... Battle Pack Cannon in that, or whatever that thing is. Alright, so let's move down to the other triple packs I got. Triple packs. Alright, we have a triple pack with Sonic Boom, Sprocket, and Stump Smash. All are Series 2 or Series 2, and Sprocket is Series 1. Okay, there's another triple pack. We have Whirlwind, Pop Fizz, and Trigger Happy. And this is what I recently acquired, this triple pack. I've never seen this in stores. I had to order it off of Walmart.com. I'm glad they had it. And it has the exclusive figure of Chill with the red lips. It's like Igniter, Chill, and Zook. So I was looking for the single pack still without the red lips with the blue lips. So I've got to keep my eye out for that. Here's another battle pack. Oops, see that tape. Ugh, can't stand that. Battle pack. Dragonfire Cannon with Shroom Bloom and Chop Chop. Okay, now I'm about to move into the Light Core figures that I have here for this Skylander series. We're going to start off with Light Core Hex. I love the Light Core figures. It's just an extra little touch with the light. Makes the characters look really neat. Really neat. Okay, so we're going to go to Drobot. Light Core edition of Drobot. We got the Light Core edition of Jetpack. Light Core edition of Shroom Boom. Light Core edition of Igniter. Eruptor, I'm sorry. Getting pretty bad with these names. Eruptor. We have Chill. Light Core edition of Chill. We also have... Oh man, I forgot a few of my core figures. So, I'll do those after this one. I'll do my core figures right now. So, here we go. Okay. Here's Eruptor. And we have Terrafin. And we have regular Shroom Boom. Again, I have two of those. I had to get them in a single pack too. So let me continue with my Light Core figures. Again, sorry guys. Thought I was gonna go in an order here, but I guess not. This guy here, Pop Fizz. I have been looking for Pop Fizz for so long. And my friend on Instagram, Skylander Freaks, awesome guy, awesome guy, sent me this from Missouri. Picked it up for me. I really appreciated it. I was so happy to get him. I cannot find him nowhere. Okay? Alright. So we're going to Light Core Prison Break, one of the coolest Light Core characters ever. Puts out a lot of light. It's pretty sweet. Alright, so we're moving from the Light Cores and getting into the actual... we have a few more. I'm sorry, guys. Let me get a couple more here for you. We have the Legendary figures I want to bring out here. So we have the Legendary Stealth Elf. We have the Legendary Light Core Chill. We have the legendary pack that includes Igniter, Slam Bam, and Jet Back. Also, they're moving into the Giants now, so you know where this is going, huh? Okay, we have Legendary Bouncer. Legendary Bouncer. Here is my regular Bouncer. Then we're going to have Gnarly Tree Rex. Love the colors on that. It's pretty sweet. Gnarly Tree Rex. Hothead. We have Mr. Eyebrow. We have next one of the coolest looking ones ever. Thumpback. He is pretty sweet. I love his look. His look is pretty cool. Now we have Swarm. Did not use him a lot, so I couldn't even tell you anything about him. He looks decent though. We also have Ninjini. Ninjini. Of course, you don't have to have her sister. Scarlet Ninjini. Gotta have that. And my last giant that I have is, just picked up recently, Pumpkin Eyebrow. Looking for him for a while. Finally came across him. Pretty epic moment. But anyway, that was my short sweet video of all my Skylanders Giants collection. It's kind of late here, so that's kind of why I was running through it. So like I said, hit me up on Instagram, Twitter, SkylanderKing77. Subscribe to my page, tell a friend, tell a family. You guys have a good evening, and I'll catch you on the next video.